In this video, we'll see how to use Hot Potatoes software to upload questions to Moodle server. This is the icon of the software. So once you click on that, this new window will open. In that, select J quiz. Once you click on that, another window will open. Here we can type our questions. So first field is title. Here you can give the name of topic to which the question belongs. For example, I have given name as introduction, and here we can type the question. For example, I have typed this question. After that, you can give the options over here. So first option I will give as 13, second one as 10, third one as 0, and none of these. And out of that, the correct answer should be checked. So for example, here this is the correct answer, option C. So I will make a check here. So I will have 100% correct as the result. So after typing the questions of this question, next question, I can go to this arrow and I can type the second question here, and so on. After typing all the questions, we have to click on save, and you can save this file with any name at any location. So I'll just type test and click on save. After that, I can close this, and now that file is available here. So in the next video, we'll see how to use this file for importing questions on Moodle server. Thank you.